Ready.
Hi, my name is Chris Towle, the PT director at the Greater Merritt Health Club, and we're here this morning and today talking about basically just kind of how to open up and loosen the back first thing in the morning when you're tight. And a couple, two or three exercises, real simple. The first one is you're going to lay on the ground, and you're going to bring your knees up in the air. If you have any back injuries, carefully bring your legs up in the air. Put your hands out on the side into a T formation. And all you're kind of doing is very, very slowly, just bringing the hips to the side. Don't go so far as you feel pain or discomfort. And then you're just going to bring it back across like that. And you'll do this maybe for 30 to 45 seconds. Then when you finish that, you just bring your knees and feet back down to the ground. About 15 seconds of rest, and then you'll come back up and repeat the motion again. Again, 30 to 45 seconds, left to right and back. Try not to pause in the middle. And then you're going to bring your feet and knees back down. And then the next sequence right out of this is just a simple hip raise. So in the same exact position, you're just going to simply bring the hips up in the air. There should be no pain or discomfort. If you are, don't come up as high, and then just back down. You're barely touching the ground, and then you're bringing the hips back up. 10 to 12 repetitions is good. About 30 seconds between each set. And you can see Kelly has her hands flat on the ground. Everything is relaxed. Following two sets of this, you simply come back over on your knees, hands on the ground, kind of an box formation, and just very relaxed. You're actually going to stretch your hips up in the air, and you're going to feel a nice stretch down the middle of your back to the small of your back. And then you come back down to level position. So if you have a mirror in front of you, you should kind of be square, like a 90-degree angle. And the same thing, just bring your back and hips up in the air. And then back down. Same thing, maybe two sets, 10 to 12 times each. And then an exercise right out of this would be to simply sit back, hands in front of you. Again, there should be no pain or discomfort, so always make sure that you're doing within range of motion that's good for you. And then you come back up, stretch forward a little bit, breathe, pause, and then just repeat back, hands out in front, you want the head nice and relaxed, stretching everything that's in the middle of your back, 10 to 12 times. 1 to 2 sets, and then when you're done, come on back up to a kneeling position, and you should be ready to go with your day.